Did you hear that Daisy's coming to console?
What the fuck did you just say to me? That's right, Daisy's coming to console and there's nothing you can do about it. I know all the PC gamers are mad and it's none of their business.
But what about the PC community?
Console gamers have been waiting forever for Daisy to launch and we finally got it in our hands, so back the fuck up. If anyone has anything to say, tell them to come talk to me.
Pull up on a kid. Pull up on a kid. Pull up on a kid. Pull up on a kid.
What is going on YouTube? Trix Gaming here, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new Daisy video. We're going to be talking about how Daisy console is getting a lot of hate, man. I've been looking for news and I stumbled across the forums. A lot of PC gamers and a lot of people are really, really upset and mad that Daisy is coming to Xbox One and PS4, which is the console releases. I don't understand why, you know, such a long time people have been waiting for Daisy console. Like, we've been dying to get Daisy or HD1 on a console. And people are upset and people are saying that we don't deserve it. I'm a PC gamer myself, so I really don't understand this theory. A lot of people were just, I made a forum name, a random forum name, and I was just talking to people, seeing what's up. A lot of them are douchebags. They were saying that we don't deserve anything, that console gamers shouldn't be getting a Daisy release, and I don't know why. I play Daisy on PC all the time, and the game is just half-assed. It's not even a full game, and it's not even ready for a PC release. A lot of, you know, they lost a lot of sales. They lost a lot of stuff. People just gave up on the game. A lot of streamers stopped streaming the game. So I think Daisy coming to console would be a huge turnaround, would be a huge profit for the company. And maybe they can finish up Daisy for the PC with the money they get. Or maybe the developers can finish it before they release it for the console. I don't know, but I think Daisy coming to console is a really good idea and is a great thing. What do you guys think? I know you guys think that Daisy coming to console is sick because you guys have been supporting the hell out of it. You guys have been going crazy asking when's the release date, trying to find out all this news about it. You know, I'm just super duper excited. I kind of got two new articles on some Daisy information that I'm going to be leaking to you guys soon. Just checking in with the devs to see if it's actually real. I don't want to put out some information that's false. So once they get back to me and say that it is really good and really real leaked information, I will drop it for you guys. But yeah, these people have been pissing me off. A couple people are messaging me telling me that the game is going to be horrible, that the consoles cannot handle the game, and that if a PC cannot handle it, how is a console going to be able to handle the game? But see, I've been reading a lot, and they're going to make a new render for the game. They're going to redo the whole game. They're just not going to port it from PC to console and just put it on a disc. They're going to re-render the whole game. They're going to use a new engine. There's a lot of new things coming to Daisy for console, and I am so excited. My biggest, you know, my biggest reason why I want Daisy to come to console is I can play with you guys. It's so hard to play on PC with you guys. I can actually let you guys join my games. We can actually play together on servers. Dude, playing with subscribers is like the most awesome thing. And thank you guys for all the support. I really do appreciate it. Got some new Daisy videos coming out. Some awesome Halo 5 content coming out. I don't know if you guys like Halo, but bang out that like button. We've been banging out that like button so much. I really do appreciate the support, guys. And why are you guys mad at Daisy for a console? I don't get it. Let's all be happy. Let's all game. And let's all go hype. Trix Gaming is out.